Fire and drugs, a bad combination that landed one Robinson, Illinois man behind bars. Police arrested 32-year-old Eric Allison on Monday. He's been charged with two serious crimes, arson and unlawful possession of meth with intent to deliver. He remains in the Crawford County Jail at this hour.